Voldemort has been the engine, you know, the evil force behind all of the books and all of the stories up to the point that he appears here. So that's a lot of weight on his shoulders. I've never seen anybody want to do a scene so many times over and over and stop with it and repeat it and change it and, you know, torture themselves to mine every last drop out of a scene. And I think because he's taken on board that there are millions of people around the world who have very strong ideas about who this character should be.